Hey guys, hope you're all doing well. So today's video is a little bit different, and I love doing things that are kind of around fashion and style, but that are a little bit different, you know, than I usually do on my channel. So I've been wanting to clear out my wardrobe for ages. I've just finally got round to actually going through my wardrobe properly, clearing it out and sorting it out. So Depop asked if I'd like to work with them on this video, and it just fits perfectly for like what I'm trying to do for my wardrobe at the moment and everything. So I've kind of gone through my wardrobe and sorted out everything into three different categories. So the first is items that I'm gonna sell. Then there's things that I'm going to give to charity or throw away if they're just like broken or just, you know, like can't do any good for anyone. And thirdly, items that I've rediscovered in my wardrobe that I just totally forgot about, like shoved in the back, that I want to start to rewear. So for the items that I'm going to be selling, I'm going to be selling them on my Depop shop. So Depop is an app where you can sell and buy items, and it can be anything. But usually like I go on there for fashion items. It's such an easy app to use, it's really user friendly. I've been using it for years. Let me try and get my page up. So there's some things that I've already sold on my Depop. I'll do a cutaway for you guys anyway so you can see my shop. So I'm gonna leave a link down below where you can download the app and then you can come and check out my Depop shop. I think I'm gonna be selling like 15 items. So my method for cleansing my wardrobe would be to take everything out like in sections. I kind of won't just drag everything out all over the room at once. I'll go through like each section of my wardrobe, pull out all the items and then go through them and sort them into piles. So the first section is the stuff that I want to sell. So these are things that I just don't wear as much as I thought I would wear them, or I've worn it like once. They're items that I just feel like could be really loved by someone and appreciated by someone else. So I kind of want to put them up for adoption. I've got some things that I'm going to show you guys just so you can get an idea of but the type of thing that I just don't wear as much, but that's still in such good condition. Firstly, there's this bag. I got this bag from Zara. I hunted this bag everywhere, like when I, you know, at the time. Faux leather, city croc bag, but I've only worn this like a handful of times. It's in really, really good condition, so that'll be on my Depop as well. That was originally about £80, I think. So a lot of the time I feel weird selling shoes, and I wouldn't really sell shoes that I've been worn, like maybe just shoes that have been worn once or something. I've got these New Balance trainers, and I don't think I've ever worn these out. I'm sure they're a size, UK size 5, just really pristine. You know, it's not something I really wanted to like give away, so I feel like they could go to a better home. Ah, next I've got this white leather jacket, and I think I've only worn this once, I think for a blog post. It's one of those items that I always look at it and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm sure I'll wear that. And then I just never do. So it's, yeah, again, I think it's only been worn once. I've got this lovely yellow skirt from Topshop. And again, I've only worn this once in a blog post. I feel so ashamed when that happens. But, you know, it's in such good condition. That as well will be on there. Then I've got a coat. It's really not often that I sell or that I don't use coats that I own, because, you know, they're usually more like investment pieces. This one, I thought I would love it, and I just haven't. Again, I think I've only worn it once or twice, so, you know, it can definitely go to a better home. So under the lapels, it's got this faux fur detail. It's really, really lovely. It's just it's made so well. Oh my God, this is so heavy. I was going to a film premiere in like Leicester Square, and I wanted something like really glitzy and glam to wear and kind of unique. So I found this on ASOS. I've no idea if it's still on ASOS or not, probably not. The whole thing's made from loads and loads of sequins. 70s style dress. It's got these massive like sleeves. This was about like £100 or something. I think over £100 at the time. So, but it's just so heavy and it's so glam, and I don't go out that much, so that's why I'm selling this. I'm also selling, shoe-wise, these sandals. Alina Lina Daki. And they're made in Greece. I was obsessed with these in the summer. I personally just found them a bit too, like they're a bit too fiddly, like to do up your leg. But because these are worth, like, these aren't cheap, so if anyone wanted to get their hands on them for a cheaper price, like I really, really wanted these maybe for next summer, then I'll be selling these. I have so many beauty bits as well that I would sell. It's just that some of the things I've swatched and, you know, some of the things I just feel weird to sell it off. But I have some perfumes that I think I also want to put on the shop. These are two examples. I've got Tom Ford Black Orchid, just selling it because I've got one and it takes me ages to get through the Tom Ford perfume. So YSL Black Opium, again, it's one that I don't get through very quickly, so I might as well sell it on. And these are sealed, I haven't opened these, so. So next I'm gonna show you guys kind of rifling through my wardrobes and finding some bits and bobs that I would give to charity. And this bit's a bit easier because they're things that I'm just, it's not like I really need to talk about them or explain. They're just things that I just never ever wear, or that I just don't feel like selling, and I'd rather give to charity and give away. And like, if you want to do this as well and you're in the UK, I know that the British Heart Foundation, you can organize collections as well. So, you know, if you want to get rid of a big bag of your clothing or just items, they can come and collect it for you. You can arrange collections. That's probably what I'll be doing with these things as well. Lastly, there's items that I have rediscovered in my wardrobe just from like rooting around. So for the things that I've rediscovered from sorting through all my crap, like everything in my room, there's definitely going to be pieces that I love so much and that I just forgot were in my cupboard. So I'm going to show you guys again some cutaways of the types of pieces that I do want to keep and that I do want to rewear. I think it's really easy to forget about a lot of the items when you live in such a seasonal country, because we tend to drag all the things to the front that relevant for the season that we're in, and then push all the other things to the back, and then you just kind of end up forgetting them. So for example, I was rooting around in my drawers just like yesterday, and I found this, and I love it so much, and it's just, this is why I love rooting around in my wardrobes. It's this like turtleneck, cable net, jumper dress. I don't know if you guys can see it properly, but I'm definitely not getting rid of that. That's so good. This is one that I thought I would be over by this year, because I got these kind of like this time last year, but I'm still not over them. I still think they're like disgusting, but I love them. These knee-high like snakeskin sort of boots, like aren't they gross, but I kind of love them. I'm not getting rid of those. So I hope you guys have liked this video and found it helpful. Also, let me know if you have any tips for cleaning out and cleansing your wardrobe. I'm sure there's loads of other techniques and things that people use, but I'm quite basic at it. Let me know if you want me to do any more videos like this, and let me know what other ones you'd like to see of the same type of thing. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, subscribe for more videos. You can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.